Hi everyone, welcome back to another reaction video. So today we're going to be reacting to Selena Gomez Boyfriend official music video. So let's get straight into this, here we go. And I'm believing this is her latest song, I'm guessing. Oh, I like this beat. I like it so far. It has a really different vibe to what I've heard of Selena Gomez's more recent stuff. This is recent, obviously it's new, but like the last things I heard from her was like Look At Me Now. Was it Look At Her Now? Look At Her Now and Lose You To Love Me. But this is give me a different vibe. I'm not sure if she's going for a new album or what she's doing, but I do like it, it's different. I'm guessing this thing she's putting on her neck, this like purple thing, I guess it's like a secret potion to like get herself a boyfriend or something. I like the song, but I kind of feel like in parts of it, it sounds, I don't know, it just doesn't sound like it goes together, but I do like it still. Yeah, there's no hate towards Selena Gomez. I mean, I think she's cool. I mean, I don't really listen to a lot of her music, but I don't have a problem with her either, so yeah. Did he just do what I think he did to her? Okay, Selena. Now I understand the frogs. That was something really different. I kind of expected her to kiss a frog and get a prince in the end, but that didn't happen. But yeah, I did like that. It was very, I wanted a little bit more from the song, but at the same time, it had a nice vibe to it, and I kind of enjoyed it. But like I said, there was parts that I wasn't sure about, but thinking of it now, I kind of like it because it was very mystical. But yeah, I really enjoyed that track. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video. Don't forget to leave comments down below on what you'd like to see me react to next. Leave a huge thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. And I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.